Jai Sreemannaryana. 32nd Namam from Sri Vishnu Sahasranamam. Om Bhaavanaaya namaha. Ho Sreemannaryana. Eating, drinking and leading life is a common way and very normal way of leading life, but enjoying your divine qualities, enjoying your divine swarupam, enjoying and recalling all the memories of your divine activities through all your divine avataram, and leading life like that is a very qualitative life. That is how we supposed to be leading our life. Ho Bhagavan Sreemannaryana, you are the one who bless us, who give us an opportunity to lead our life like that in a very divine way. Ho Sreemannaryana, I surrender to you. Om Bhaavanaaya namaha. While enjoying the divine swarupam of Sreemannaryana, let us do Narayana Namasmarana. Sreemannaryana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, Vishwamitra Maharshi, along with Ramalakshmana, getting into that very dense, dreadful forest where Tataka also is living, Vishwamitra Maharshi started explaining the strength of Tataka to Sri Ramachandra Swami, and also saying that, O Rama, do not think that Tataka is a woman, how can I kill? No. You have to do that in order to have this entire world live happily, live peacefully. Then Ramachandra Swami says, Ho Vishwamitra Maharshi, when we were leaving Ayodhya, my father Dasaratha Maharaj told me to follow your instructions. Now you are asking me to kill Tataka, so I shall definitely do that. Then Ramachandra Swami made a big noise out of his bow. Tataka got up, started coming towards Ramachandra Swami. The scene was very fearful. At that time, Vishwamitra Maharshi, who even stated that, yes, I know about Ramachandra Swami, I know the effulgence, glory and the great and strength of Rama. Now, suddenly Vishwamitra Maharshi felt that he should be protecting Rama because after seeing Tataka is coming towards Rama, Vishwamitra Maharshi immediately started saying, Ho Rama, may there be success to you, may there be protection to you. Like that, Swasti Raghavayoho Astu. Vishwamitra Maharshi started doing Mangala Sasanam to Ramachandra Swami out of outpouring affection. Then Rama cut down the hands of Tataka. Lakshmana cut down nose and ears of Tataka. Then Tataka started pouring the rain of stones on Rama Lakshmana, and then Vishwamitra Maharshi added to Rama saying that, Ho Rama, do not wait anymore, do not spare her anymore, because it is getting dark. In the night, this Tataka gets more and more strengthened. Before that happen, go ahead and kill her. Then Rama immediately peeled out the chest of Tataka. Like that, Tataka Vadha is done. All the devatas, divine entities, started appreciating the effort of Ramachandra Swami. Like that, that scene while that is running in our thoughts, with meditation upon Sri Ramachandra Swami, let us do Sri Ramanamam. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Fourth sloka. Sarvaha, Sarvaha, Sivasthanuhu, Bhutadihi, Nidhiravyayaha, Sambhavo, Bhavano Bharta, Prabhavaha, Prabhurishvaraha. Om Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Jai Sreemannaryana. Om Bhaavanaaya namaha. Om Bhaavanaaya namaha. Om Bhaavanaaya namaha.